السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. To my lecturer, supervisor, and also my examiner. Today, I would like to present my final year project, which is the home Wi-Fi spot analysis. My name is Haizat Yudin bin Yusuf, and my supervisor is Encik Adan bin Sa'ad. My project is about the analysis of signal Wi-Fi performance strength in the double-story house, which is located at Nilai, Negeri Sembilan. As we can see, most residential in Malaysia are using home Wi-Fi at their home. It is because many devices, digital devices, are connected to the internet and to communicate to each other. Wi-Fi is from IEEE, which is Institute of Electrical and Electronic Engineer, 802.11 Internet. Problem statement for my project. Placement of the Wi-Fi devices such as modem, router and also access point is one of the important things that users need to know. According to the researcher in 2009, deployment of current Wi-Fi area framework are still challenging even there is a various advantage in the deployment flexibility. Users did not know how to place the correct or suitable places on the Wi-Fi devices, which is to provide the best signal performance to their digital device in their home. Some users have placed their Wi-Fi devices in unsuitable places, such as in the box, to keep it more secure from others. Next is my objective of my project. First is to conduct the experiment of Wi-Fi connection of 3 spots of modem and router with 9 spots of user. Second is to test, collect data and analyze signal Wi-Fi connection in a double-story house. The scope of my project is 22 length time with 70 feet double-story house with 3 spots of modem and router, which is condition A, condition B and condition C, 9 spot user testing and 3 software used as a tool, which is Wi-Fi analyzer, NetSpot and also Wi-Fi analyzer and scanner. Next is the significant. Significant for my project is 1. To get accurate information about home Wi-Fi analysis. Second is to generate more knowledge and give an experience to the researcher how to conduct research for the future. Last but not least is users are able to decide the best spot location to locate their modem and router in the house. Next is literature review. First is Wi-Fi and signal. According to the Saldo researcher 2013, the distance between the WLAN router need to be nearer to get the best Wi-Fi signal strength. Second is access point and problem optimal WLAN access point placement. According to this researcher in 2012, they assume that access point can be located only in discrete point of the map to solve this problem. The original situation can be affected well if the density of this point is high enough. Next is, according to the Patel 2018 conduct experiment, NetSpot as a tool Wi-Fi analyzer, they have walked around inside along with their laptop that continuously capture the Wi-Fi signal strength and the details. Last is the Wi-Fi device placement. This researcher in 2001 defined that normal coverage of the access point, a series of signal strength measures are composed after placing access point by maximizing the signal coverage and minimizing the gaps between access point for the first time. Okay, next is the methodology framework. My methodology framework consists of 6 elements, which is number 1, observe problem, second is requirement gathering, Third is a planning. Fourth is experience setup. Fifth is analysis. And number six is report and documenting. This is my experiment project, which consists of six steps of the element number four. With step number one, study the framework and methodology. Step number two, start up the experiment. Step number three is install application. Step number four, set up hardware configuration. Next step is collect analyze data and gain result. And last but not least, step number six is discussion and conclusion. This is testbed process. Target location is at Desa Matiga, Putra Nilai, Negeri Sembilan for the double story house, which is being tested for the Wi-Fi devices, router and modem into a several different spots. Data collection experiment are carried out for the teacher to collect data. Design, there is one spot for the ground floor and two spots for the first floor being located for the Wi-Fi devices, and 9 locations for the user testing, which is 4 locations on the ground floor and 5 locations on the first floor. Okay, next is software. So this is the software that I use, which is the next part, Wi-Fi analyzer apps and Wi-Fi analyzer and scanner. This is the logical design, which is condition A, condition B and condition C. Condition A on the first floor, condition B on the ground floor, and condition C on the first floor. This is the layout of the physical design. This is the physical design that the user testing. 9 locations, which are 4 on the ground floor and 5 locations on the first floor. Okay. So this is a summarized result gained in condition A and 9 location, which is being conducted, the experiment conducted in 3 days. It shows the three location which give an excellent result and 6 with a good result. Okay, for the condition B result gained, it show two result excellent with a 6 result good and 1 best effort. On the condition C result gain, which give a 5 location with an excellent result, 2 with the bad effort and 2 with the good result. Okay, after analyze all the data collected on the experiment, these are the conclusion and discussion can be made from the three conditions A, B, and C, which is giving a result. The condition A is the best spot for the Wi-Fi signal and giving and shows the condition B and C a moderate result. Okay, last but not least is the recommendation. First, to the future researcher, they can conduct a similar experiment on home Wi-Fi spot analysis with a different building material that can be block Wi-Fi signals. Next, the future researcher may conduct a similar experiment in different type of location, for the example, industrial office building, open space library hall, and others. So this is my presentation for my project, Home Wi-Fi Spot Analysis. Thank you.